gonna regret this!
No weapons!
Pancake time! Stalagmite! Holy Lance! Get him!
I was just warming up.
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Like that?
Light! Photon! Oh, overall red. Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Down your feet!
Are you okay? Heal!
Thanks.
Take
like that?
Get him!
Take!
That was so...
You guys stalking me or something?
No way! Demon!
Oh, over already?
Thank you.
gonna be a piece of cake.
Are you okay?
Demon
heal!
That spear! Take like that!
Get him! Gravity well!
Demon's a light spear! Take!
I was just warming up.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Come get some air thrust!
Ready? Holy lance!
Don't you bother me! Drown! Get him! Spread! All talk, no action.
Thank you.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Get him! I was just warming up.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Get him! Like
that photon!
Gravity well!
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a
Let's get out of here!
Cross! Gotta know when to go!
This is gonna be a piece of...
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Finally time.
Here I go. It's just like before! What the hell is he saying?
Sheena, calm down. I'll translate. I am one who is bound to Mythos. Who are you?
Mythos again? How could he make pacts with summoned spirits in both Tethe'ala and Silveron?
Yeah. Maybe Mythos went back and forth between the worlds with a Riard as well.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos, and establish a new pact with me.
He says that his pact with Mythos is broken, but he no longer desires a pact. I will have no more dealings with people, therefore I desire no pact.
No! We need your help!
Sheena, be careful! Sheena, get a hold of yourself!
But...
Volts just lost his faith in people. Make your vow and try forming a pact one more time. You can do it, Sheena.
Corin!
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help.
No, Corin! Don't die!
Sheena! Subdue Volt by force! Don't let Corin's effort go to waste! Otherwise, you'll spend the rest of your life haunted by Volt's shadow!
For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me, Volt, I demand your power!
Not much of a specimen.
Are you okay?
Ready?
Heal!
Thanks!
Here we go!
void. You need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Aw, man, you're making me study here, too?
Volt says, make your vow.
Just like I said. For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me. And for Corinne's sake as well. I want to save both worlds. The vow has been made.
Oh, what's happening?
A link between the two worlds has been severed.
Wait, I'll translate. The two opposing forces of mana were severed just now?
What does it mean for the mana flow to be severed?
Mana flows from the world in which the summoned spirits sleep to the world in which the summoned spirits are awake. This is the first time the summoned spirits have been awakened in both worlds at the same time. Because of this, the mana connecting the two worlds has been eliminated.
Does that mean that Silveront and Tethiala have stopped competing for each other's mana?
I do not know. The only thing certain is that the flow of mana between the worlds has been severed.
Yes. Eventually, the worlds shall separate.
You mean the two worlds will split apart?
That's perfect! Then they'll stop competing for each other's mana!
There are five seals in Silveront, and since there wasn't a summoned spirit at the fifth seal, we should be able to sever all of the mana if we awaken the summoned spirits that correspond to the other four seals. Maybe.
So, if we awaken Tethiala's summoned spirits, we'll save Silveront without having Tethiala go into decline, right?
At the least. The mana connecting the worlds will disappear, and the two worlds will separate.
I see. So the seals serve as a link between the two worlds.
We owe it all to you, Sheena, and Corinne as well.
Huh?
Because the two of you risked your lives to form the pact with Volt, we now know what the seals do.
That's right. It's thanks to both of you.
Corinne, thank you.
What?
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way!
No way!
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Not much of a specimen.
Demon Sam, I must be a
Gravity well!
See that? Lord Zelos' super attack is invincible.
So, who should we fight next?
How about that red-haired chosen guy?
Whoa, you're just kidding, right?
We'll be right back.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No way!
Raging
Mist! Don't get in my way!
Get him! Fireball!
Demon will
take his tail!
Love ya.
Sonic Lightspeed!
Not even a contest!
Thank you. Not much of a specimen.
No, you're
no way!
Are you okay?
Demon Bang!
Tornado!
So you've come, like moths to the flame.
Do you ever say anything original?
You gotta admit, that line is seriously cliched.
I see your attitudes haven't changed, but your impudence ends here. Prepare to die. I'll show you the difference of our strengths.
Get away!
Indignation!
Demon
Fang!
Ready?
Thunder
Explosion! Ready for this?
Thunder Blade!
Ready for this? No way!
There! Heal!
Tate! Ready for this?
Stormbreaker!
First aid! Crossbreaker! Tate!
Stormbreaker!
Take this! I can't stop me!
Ready for this?
Crossbreaker!
Heal!
Rising Bell! Crossbreaker!
I underestimated your power.
Just as I expected.
Impossible. How could I lose?
Lloyd, your X-Sphere. To think that it's really evolving.
My X-Fear?
What's this shaking?
Lloyd, now's our chance. Let's take the Riards, now!
Alright.
Sir, this earthquake. Could a mana link have been broken?
Possibly. Investigate the cause of this earthquake immediately!
What shall we do about the Riards?
It doesn't matter. Let them go. Our little friend can tell us where they are at any time.
Thank you.